Orcs are tearing this place apart.
Thank you. need some help with this. Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Going to come back from this.
Maybe it shouldn't. Lock needs picking.
I'll see what I can do.
Got it.
Elizabeth.
Oh, this won't take long at all. There you go.
In mid-air. Colleagues called my Lutece field quantum levitation, but in fact it was nothing of the sort. Magicians levitate. My atom simply failed to fall. If an atom could be suspended indefinitely, well, why not an apple? If an apple, why not a city?
Me out with this lock?
No problem. Ready. Hey, look, a lockpick. Want to hold on to this? We need to get to Comstock House, Booker. Let's head back outside. Hey, there's a lockpick over there.
Go ahead.
On it! Sniper! There's the sniper, Booker!
Elizabeth!
You bet.
Do it!
Done!
Now.
Back.
Take a look at this lock.
That won't take but a minute. All yours.
Your finest wine, James. Consider this overdue recompense. Oh, wait, wait. Back taxes.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh!
night, the Prophet moved against his political enemies. He preaches mercy, but 40 souls lie tonight dead in unmarked graves. If a man was ever unworthy of grace, who would be my husband? But when I was beyond redemption, he offered it anyway. How can I deny forgiveness to one who with love granted it to me?
Elizabeth?
Looks simple enough. Got it.
Thank you.
found some money. Want it? Take it.
Now.
Okay. Thinking about that dream that you had. New York on fire. There's something about it.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Seems easy enough. All done.
Said, your family tree shelters a teepee or two, doesn't it, son? This lie, this calumny, it followed me all my life. From that day, no man truly called me comrade. It was only when I burnt the teepees with the squaws inside did they take me as one of their own. Only blood can redeem blood.
Thank you.
hold on to this? Those pennants. Seems like the Vox have chosen their fate. Beyond that gate lies Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock?
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried. Found some money. Want it? There's the graveyard where my mother's buried. Albert Fink's house. I love his music. I wonder if he's in there.
Oh, baby, you know you're these holes in the thin air continue to pay dividends. I know not which musician you borrow your notes from, but if he has half the genius of the biologist I now observe, well, then you are to be the Mozart of Columbia.
Want to hold on to this? Thank you.
Something's definitely wrong with you.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
I'll see what I can do. It's done.
Take a look at this?
That won't take but a minute. There. I found a lockpick.
Hmm.
better already.
More money. A code book. I wonder where the cipher is.
Thank you.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
Mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door or do I have to go in without you?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me.
No.
Let me do it.
Look on the other side.
And he has led you astray. What I do for love. What lion does not cringe to see their cup in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.